son of Ryan Barker, founder of Hokkabauer. You can think of me as Cilantro Jr. I'm thrilled to announce our second ever Hokkabauer contest, the Rayquaza duo, now for cash prize. According to our raid guide for Rayquaza, he's just barely duo-able if you have the right counters in your pretty high level. We expect people to be using armies of double ice Jinx to take him out. Jinx are high DPS glass cannons, so each trainer will have to rejoin two times, most likely. You can see where we get our Jinx calculations from on our raid guide, which you can find a link for in the comments. There is also a possibility of Dragonite or Rayquaza itself in windy weather making the teams. We expect snowy and windy weather making this beatable with six non-powered squads of level 35 Jinx. There's probably even time to use max revives and just one team of six each with the weather boost. The contest could definitely be won by someone who was lucky enough to get snowy weather on release day. To win, send an email that follows these instructions and agrees to the following rules, which are to record yourself being the first duo to beat Rayquaza with any moveset, prove you aren't spoofing by using AR during the catch, at least for a second. You don't have to catch him using AR. Provide both videos from both trainers from beginning to end, including the Pokemon selection, AR, and catching. Then send us your proof to admin@pokebattler.com. I repeat, admin@pokebattler.com. Ideally in MP4 on a Google Drive or Dropbox. By sending us your video, you are giving us semi-exclusive permission to use the footage to post to our own channels with our own VO/analysis. No monetization will be turned on for these videos, but they will feature Pokebattler, of course. You may post it to your own personal channels. Outside of your personal channels, there is a one-week exclusive repost on other third-party websites. We will also link to any of your own channels/social media in our post, so make sure you get your 5 minutes of Pogo fame. You are encouraged to provide text commentary to add to the video description as well. First, there's the big prize. Each trainer, there will be two of you, of course, will win a one-year, $20 per month Fanatic membership to PokeBattler.com, which now has even higher rewards, including the platinum level Monte Carlo simulations. In addition, each person will receive $50 if this is a world first kill. That's right, folks, cold hard cash. Wind and snowy weather will definitely make this easier, so we expect this to possibly be done on the first day of release. Now, on to the hardcore challenge. After the big prize has been won, we will continue to host a more difficult contest for our more hardcore players. Additional rules for this contest is you must be all three of Rayquaza's special movesets, the quick moves don't matter, no snow or wind bonus, 6 videos all of anti-spoofing evidence, and the prize there is 2 1-year, $10 per month Patreon level memberships to PokeBattler.com, one for each trainer. PokeBattler is planning other contests in the future. We know our current contests have been very oriented towards the toughest challenges. We have some ideas for contests that anyone could win. Stay tuned for those. As for Rayquaza, we won't even try to guess when he will be released this time. There's always a chance Niantic will change his stats. But assuming that doesn't happen, our best suggestion for you is to work on that Jinx army and pray for snow, even in LA. Good luck. Check out the comments for links and our blog for legal stuff. Thank you for being fans of PokeBattler and good luck. This is Nathan signing off.